In this video today, we will see how to clear the RAM of your Android device. Now, if you have very less RAM in your Android device, then what happens is your application might take time to open. And also, if you try to open two or three applications at the same time, then your device might get hang. So let us see how to clear the RAM of our Android device in order to fix these issues. The first thing that you have to do is we have to manually close the applications that are running in the background. So tap on this icon here. This will show you all the applications that are open in the background. And if you want to close them, select this option, close all. Now the next thing what you have to do is we have to check which applications are using more RAM in your device. So we will go to settings, scroll down. Go to this option device care, go to memory and select this option view more. This will show you which applications are using more memory. Now when you see the applications here, you should not look for the system applications. You have to look for other applications that can be stopped or removed from your device. For example, Facebook services, you can stop it if you don't want. And if I see here, there is Google Drive which is taking 63.9 MB. So check those applications which are taking more memory and see if you can remove those applications from your device or not. Also, the other thing that you can do is you can also tap on this option clean now, which will make 1.4 gigabyte memory free in my Android device. And this memory will be free because the device will close the applications that are running in the background. So let me tap this option clean now, and you can see that all the applications are closed. So all the applications that were running in the background and that was not necessary was closed, so that I have gained some more space in my RAM. Now the other thing that you can do is you can disable the transitions in your device. For that one, you should have to enable developer mode in your Android device. So once you enable the developer mode, what you do is go to settings, go at the bottom and tap on this option developer options. Now we will scroll down and you can see there is an option here, window animation scale. Open it and you can select this option animation off. Similarly, select this option transition animation scale, select off, and animator duration scale, you can select this option animation off. So once you turn off these animations, then also some of the space in your RAM will be free as the application will not use transitions. Now the other thing that you can do is instead of using a live wallpaper or animated wallpaper, you can use a simple basic wallpaper so that it will not consume more RAM of your Android device. So we will go to settings, wallpaper and themes, and make sure that you use the default wallpaper or use the wallpaper which has no animation, and then set for home and lock screen both. Now other thing that you can do is don't use too many widgets on your Android device. So I have two widgets here. I have a Google bar and then weather application. So don't use more widget. If there is more widget, then what you can do is you can tap and then you can select this option remove from home screen. Also don't use too many icons on the taskbar here. If there is too many icons here, then it will use more RAM of your Android device. Now as a bonus tip, what you can do is don't install those applications which demand more memory, such as high-end graphic games or high-end video editing applications, if you have less memory in your Android device. Also you have to uninstall those applications if you don't use those applications anymore. So do these things in order to clear the RAM of your Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.